boy bands. Morning, friends. It's me, the little man, the Christmas tree, and lots and lots of doggies. And I can't seem to open this with my foot. Can I open it with my foot? Oh, I cannot open it with my foot. Breakfast, breakfast, breakfast for a little man. Bardo's eating a full-size banana like a monkey man. Huh? Look at him eating a full-size banana. Huh? You like a banana? You like a cheeky banana? A cheeky banana. Would you like a cheeky banana? Let's go find your sister. Rustle her up.
Good morning, friends.
Good morning, Emilia. Your outfit is very nice.
Hold on, let me get you. Oh,
she's gone. Good morning, Mommy.
Hi.
Do you want to have some breakfast? Eduardo, Emilia, is eating a whole banana. He's eating a whole banana like a monkey.
Where do I see that?
He's downstairs eating a whole banana like a monkey. Do you want to come downstairs and have a whole banana like a monkey?
No, and a little banana.
A little banana? Like a little monkey? A princess monkey? Yeah?
Yeah.
Welcome to be the big monkey.
Kenny?
He's the daddy monkey.
The daddy monkey? No. No.
I see you tomorrow, okay?
Well, you'll probably see him in a while. You'll see him tomorrow too, but you'll probably see him in a while. I'll see you in a while.
Horsey!
Horsey! Oh, Mila doesn't need a horsey in school. It's okay. You have to get ready. You gotta go to your Mad Academy thing. Okay, Mrs.
Is your new car called?
Well, it's not very new anymore. But yeah, we'll call it that.
Anna
too?
Preschool.
Well, Wardo's not dressed though. I would bring him for the drive, but he's not dressed.
Well, we have to bring him dressed.
But I'll bring him to collect you, okay?
Okay.
If you love yourself more than you love me, why don't you get it? Do you like that Justin Bieber song? The new one. Do you? I might have mixed up two different songs there. Let's go something like that. We have a blocked toilet situation. See if we can fix it, will we, Wardo? Chloe, where's your drain?
Don't fall in, man. Yeah. Don't fall in, man.
Careful, newbies. Careful, newbies. It's a tension. Look, Wardo. So where's Wardo's poos and pees go? Wardo's poos and pee-pees? Let's go! Come on! Okay, let's go to Mad Academy! And that, my friends, is the school run. It's always mayhem and chaos in the morning trying to get out of the house with the two of them. And then you drop them off, and then you just get back to your car, and you're like, that's very quiet now. That's the funny thing about being a parent, you know? It's like, it's different how, like, different things excite you now, you know? It's like, I was talking about this to someone a few days ago, and I was saying, like, we get invited, right, to, like, some craziest things. I was about to Jingle Bell. We got invited to go to Jingle Bell Ball, and we were invited to go and have like a private booth thing at the Jingle Bell Ball. And my mate was like, are you mad? That's amazing, you know? And I was like, yeah, but like, in order the date that I was on, wouldn't miss out on the kids and stuff like that. And I was just like, it doesn't interest me so much. And then Harrods invited us on to go see Santa in a couple of days, like this big cool explorer. They're going to bring us to these like elf workshops and all this really cool stuff. That excites me more than going to Jingle Bell Ball and possibly meeting like Ed Sheeran and all those people. Like, that would be really cool, but I'm more interested. It's like selfless. You become, I'm not interested in getting things for me anymore. You know what I mean? I'm interested in getting things for the kids. You know, things that are like, oh my god, do you want to go to like this red carpet event or this premiere or this cool party? And I'm just like, I don't know. You want to go and do like Winter Wonderland for the kids? You want to? Yeah, I do. You know, it's funny. It's same as like Christmas. I'm excited for Christmas for the kiddos, not so much for me. I don't know. I'm changing, man. I'm a changed man. Burn. And now it's time for school run number two. The doggies.
Oh.
Well, there's no run involved. The school bus comes to collect them.
Look how bright they're.
I know. Bianca Navy. This is what he does. There you go. That's your punishment, Bianca. Is there an Albie under there? Anna's gonna try and beat me up. You got one chance to beat your husband up freely.
It stinks in here.
Yeah, I know. Slide your hand in.
It's wet.
It's not wet.
It is wet.
It's grand.
You dirty little remnant.
All right.
They're too big for me though.
What?
They're too big.
It'll be grand. Right. It's your best punch. Oh!
Oh, what?
That was good. Pretty good though. Jeez, you got something straight in there.
Thanks.
Yeah, seriously, like that was. I didn't think you were gonna be able to punch that hard.
I can do 30 push-ups.
30 push-ups?
Not like all in a row.
One big hard punch, right? One big hard punch. Your left hand, whatever your main hand is.
This one feels stronger though for some reason, but okay. I'll do this one.
Alright, go on. Hard as you can. Proper. Oh my god, that man's stealing your children. Oh, that was good. It's a good punch though. You gotta learn to defend yourself. Try a role play one. So, you're just standing there in the street and I'm the mugger. Give me your money!
I went for your balls.
Whoa. Okay, I need an extra pass. Right? Give me your money! Don't kick it!
That's what you would do though with a man. You'd be like,
always go for the jugular.
No, I would probably like. Actually, I probably wouldn't punch because my arms, I wouldn't have these on unless I'm like walking down the street like oh, hi there. I wouldn't do that. I'd probably use my nails.
Nails?
Yeah, I'd probably like scratch them on the face. Yeah, I'd probably scratch them.
Really?
And then like pinch and then like that. Yeah, I'd probably
scratching
use my
nails. Scratching's not a good idea.
It is, because they'd be like, oh.
No, it's all the scratch, like. What are you scratching me for, like?
You would if a man came up to you in the street and like attacked you. I would probably like grab their neck and then like scrawl their face and like knee them in the.
I mean, you probably wouldn't have a chance to do that.
I would.
Alright, let's.
Okay, fine.
We're going to demonstrate.
I'm not gonna act. Okay.
Right. I thought you were gonna scratch me. Where's the scratching? Where was the scratching in that scenario?
Yeah, no one's gonna like run up and like pick you up.
Yeah, run away with it.
No one does that.
That's our techniques for today.
Okay, let me do my work here.
Hi.
Oh, I'm
I was like, what if she like turned it and throw the welly at me or something? If this is the last time, kiss me number. Kiss me like you mean it. How do you kiss somebody like you mean it? Whoa, we're about to lose the camera. It's all right. Hello? It's okay. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. Yeah, how do you kiss someone like you mean it? Have you ever kissed somebody like you didn't mean it? I would like to know the difference between kissing somebody like you mean it and kissing somebody like you don't mean it. Like, if you don't mean to kiss them, is it like an accidental kiss? You know? Or if you kiss them like I mean to kiss you. Is it the more... Okay, this conversation could go deathly wrong. Anyway, we picked up Eduardo. He's back there. We're gonna go collect Emilia. We're on the opposite to the school. This is school run number two. The collection. First it's the school run drop off, now it's the school run the collection. School run two, the collection. That's the second name. That's the name of the what happens when you got two movies? What do they call it? The sequel. The sequel is called the collection. Let us go and get the child number two. Hello, child number wait, you're child number two. Child number one? Number two. Number one. Let's go, Queen Emilia. Now you've got your queen hat on. Oh, Princess Emilia, sorry. Emilia! Oh no. Emilia, how's that working out for you? How's that working out? How's that working out?
Can I count when my hat is off?
Yeah? When your hat is off? Yeah?
And then I can bunk in somebody's car.
Don't bunk into the car. Don't be a car bunker. Gone bonkers mad. Are you bonkers?
Oh, I want to go there and down.
No, it is like daddy's car though. Okay, we made it back to the car in one piece. Queen Emilia with her headphones on and her little hat. Did you make that in today? It was so funny, I came in, there was like 70, okay, there's not 70, there's about 15 or 20 kids in her class, but they're all sitting around having, did you have a big Christmas dinner?
Yeah.
Was it nice?
Yeah. I had chocolate ice cream.
I can see evidence of the chocolate ice cream. Was it good?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you like? I love dado. I love chocolate.
You love chocolate?
When everybody gave me some chocolate when I came back for pudding, and then I had some.
Did you? Was it tasty? Let's go. We've escalated the drain situation. Follow the cable. Who's banging on the doors? Who's banging on the door? Who's banging on the door? Are you banging on the door?
I wanted to come to your office.
You want to come to daddy's office? Yeah. You want to do some work? Yeah?
I want to look at my iPad.
Do you?
Come on.
Come on. Follow the queen or the pope. Depends on the angle. The queen, is it? Or the bishop? Oh my goodness, look at all this glitter. If you touch that for the rest of your days, you will have glitter on yourself. Look how sparkly it is. Sparkling glitter! It has a thing on it.
Mm-hmm.
So, no thing necessary.
Ooh, nice!
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's so pretty.
It's so blingy. Turn. 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 We wish you a blingin' Christmas. Wish you a blingy Christmas. Okay, turn and stay the other way. Hold. Oh, it's so pretty, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It looks like it's made of diamonds or something. Look how blingy it is. I should've just got you some glitter rather than wasting my money on diamonds. That's a fancy shortcut. Always take shortcuts when they present themselves. Look. Look. Close it over. Is it wet here? I'm gonna get my toesies wet. Doesn't it look pretty? Huh? And a little shortcut for real stuff. Look. Because no one ever knocks on the door, because we have like a bell for the gate. Not that gate, the next gate at the front. So there's no one ever actually comes to this door, but it looks nice, doesn't it? That was handy. No nails necessary. And a couple of hours later, I put the other one up. That's how long it took to source and oh my goodness, look at these two. The two of them have reached that fighting stage in life. It's hilarious sometimes. But anyway, there you go. Doesn't it look cool? Let's go from back here. Ooh, people go to the house to be like, ooh, these must be fancy people. This must be a fancy people house. Hmm? Ah, now. Let's go back to the hugging stage. Remember we were all hugging and loving each other? Will we go back there one time? Well, we prepared an amazing feast of Indian food. Then we put it in these little boxes. This looks cool though, doesn't it?
Yeah. Oh, the decoration.
Yeah, yeah. And do they know they don't go off?
What do you mean?
Well, will they like go moldy like? Do you make them every year?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so we turn them out at the end of the year. They look cool though. Lads!
Oogly is my name!
You need to get a second one. Hold on, it'll be worth it,
Thank you.
You have to make a stupid face.
Yeah. Come here. Emilia, look.
Emilia, look at mommy. No one's laughing except for us two. The kids have left.
Hello! Come here and let me do your cream. Googly.
Does it shake?
Oh, it does. It makes a noise too. Look, the children aren't even here. It's just us.
They're covered in makeup.
Oh no. Kids aren't even in here enjoying this. It's just me and Anna. Come on, you have to pretend. Where are you?
Hello.
What are you doing in here?
A book.
How about the jolly Christmas postman?
No.
No. Come on, we sit on the floor nowadays. We're big, we're men. Men sit on the floor. Brr. Okay, you sit down here. Okay, we'll read it together. Let's say goodbye to our friends. Bye friends, see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching this video presentation and roll the end sleep. Wow. Gotta let it burn. But don't burn the Christmas thing. Hey look, there's the Christmas things that we made. Yep, they're the ones that we made. Just, you know, polished them up there for the old end sleep. That was us in New York. You know, a friend of ours was trying to convince us. Oh, we almost did it, though, to go to Orlando next week. George, you remember us saying that with Sabrina and Adam about 2 weeks ago or something? We were so close. We were going to book it and everything, but it was the doggies. We couldn't get coverage for the dog, so we didn't go. But we were so close to going to Orlando, Disney World for Christmas. That would have been nuts, though. Like, you know, maybe next year. Maybe next year we'll have a Christmas away or something like that, you know? Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. Give us a like and a comment and a subscription, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, friends.